I'm gonna start off with this. I know, crazy, radical kind of guy using a violin bow on a guitar. I know it's never been done before. I'm just gonna explain that I'm gonna tighten it up halfway through the song. I know that it's not because I've forgotten to do it, it's because it's deliberately done like that. And it will all make sense. It's a new song. Starts off talking about various disappointments in people and oneself, and ends up as a basic expression of profound grief, which hopefully anyone who's experienced that will be able to understand.
Whoa.